and dance, I believe, yes. And so today we are going to be awarding those students. If you'd like to see their artwork or their music or dance, please come out to this art event on February 4th after the PTA meeting. So here's Ms. Hayden.
All right, you guys. So when I call your name, if you'll come up, we have a certificate to give to you for participation. And we're going to let you know if your artwork or your music composition went on to the district level. We had 15, I believe, that went on to district. So when I call your name, if you'll come on up, and we're going to gather everybody on the stage, we'll take a quick picture, and then you can go back to your seats. Okay, so in kindergarten, Zeelin.
Yay, Zeelin!
And Zeelin went on to district for music composition.
Yes!
Okay, weirdo.
Okay, Abigail Edwin. Pranali. She's coming on up. We'll start with the next group of first graders. Okay. Clark Neff. He went on to district for photography. Mariah. Now most of these kiddos did visual arts, but I'll try to tell you when it was something different, photography or music composition. Okay, Sindhu. And Sindhu went on to the district as well. Oh, Mehul.
My camera.
All right, second graders, Trace Lindsay, Caroline Engel,
cool.
Anya. Nishi went on to district as well for visual arts. We have Bihan Pei. Tom Rinka.